Hello there, and welcome back to Race RNG. For the ones who don't know, Race RNG is a series I made where I have to farm a random rare skyblock item, and whenever I start a race, I cannot give up until I finally drop it. Whether it's 5 episodes, 50, 100, doesn't matter. I cannot stop until I finally drop it. And my plan is to do this with every single RNG item in Skyblock. But on today's pick, we will have to farm the Devance Alloy. It's an extremely rare drop from the Crystal Nucleus bundle, and it goes for around 1 billion coins. And only like 1% of the entire community have dropped one. If you'd like to watch the start of the Devance Alloy grind, the playlist link is in the description below. Want to stay updated on the RNG grind? Then you can subscribe. These videos take me quite a while to make, and it would mean a lot. Also, I shout out the first comment every other upload. And if you want to know about future projects on Race RNG, you can also join our Discord server. Link is in the description. And yeah, that's all. Enjoy the video, and let me know what you think about the Race RNG idea. We'd love to hear opinions. That's all. And shout out number 13 goes to The Loser. Thank you for supporting the channel. You're awesome.
Forget all the things you've been taught, you've been told. Don't blink, don't run. Don't turn left or turn right or look straight at the sun. My mind's going in circles, I'm trying to fight it. Get in these voices inside, just stay quiet. Going to the place where all this began. Just start again. Oh, you won't see the light until the dark.
So, at the end of 2029, I managed to get 6 Piconibuses, 4 Helixes, 1 Devon Fragment, 3 Prehistoric Eggs, a stack of Bombs, and a Jadeworld. Totaling everything, that's 12 million coins on day 29. Sadly not getting a Lloyd though, but oh well. Thank you all for watching this video. If you liked it, please leave a like. For every subscriber, that's one prayer towards me dropping Lloyd, so if you want me to finally drop the Devance Alloy, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you all on day 30.